Good morning, everybody. This is Dave Schmitz, ResistanceBandTraining.com. I've got a swap-out exercise for you when dumbbell overhead presses or barbell overhead presses don't work for you anymore because of shoulder pain. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and teach you how to do band overhead presses and then show you why there might be a better option for you than those two. First of all, let's show you the exercise. You want to stand on the band. Now, make sure the band tension between your feet is loose so you're not overtaxing your band in between your feet. Then you want to put your thumbs in underneath or through the band and bring it up into your shoulder position. Now, some people worry about if they're taller, pressing overhead, it's going to overstretch the band. The likelihood is it's not, because you're going to have to be about 7'2 or 7'3 in order to really overstretch the band. However, being a taller person, you are going to have to work harder, so you may have to decrease to a lesser band because the tension is going to get greater for you because of your height. So let's go ahead. Thumbs through, pop the band up. Make sure your hands are wide enough so that when you go to press, you're not pressing inside, but you're pressing up and out. That's the key to this exercise and why it might be a little bit more effective for you on your shoulders. Because when you go to press, you, instead of having to press straight up overhead, which is the case with the dumbbell or barbell, you're able to press up and a little bit out. That little bit out not only sets your scapula more effectively, but it also allows you to get into what we call the scapular plane. By getting into that scapular plane, your rotator cuff does not have to go ahead and be challenged as much as it would be if you're going straight overhead. Straight overhead, there's a very high likelihood you're going to probably create a little bit of shoulder impingement, and over time, that shoulder is going to get irritated and sore. But if you can go a little bit more laterally or in the frontal plane, or what we call the scapular plane, you're going to be able to go ahead and keep that rotator cuff safe, not pinched down on it, and not irritated. So, overhead band presses. Press up and out. Just make sure you're just outside your shoulders to keep that rotator cuff safe. Swap that exercise out and let me know how that feels on your shoulders. I'm pretty sure you're gonna have great success with that if you struggle with dumbbell overhead presses or barbell overhead presses.